As my life was ebbing away, I remembered the Lord, and my prayer came to you. I went over to my neighbor's house the other evening. He and his wife were sitting around a fire pit that they just finished building. There was a little fire going in the fire pit. And as we sat and talked, I noticed between the stones of the fire pit, there were gaps in there. I eventually asked about them, and my neighbor said, "Oh, watch this." And he grabbed a blower that was sitting right next to him. He turned it on and pointed it through one of those gaps in the stone, and the oxygen, the air rushing in there, caused this fire to get gigantic in just a moment. That's what we're called to do, to leave maybe even gaps in our lives, gaps in our schedule, times when we're not busy with other things, times when we can set aside for prayer. To listen to God, to listen to the Holy Spirit, and allow the Holy Spirit to ignite and expand the fire of our love for God. Do you have gaps in your schedule today, times when you can listen to God? If not, make sure you do tomorrow.